Hello. Today I will release some of the tension by explaining a few things that will make you understand that you are the image of God and the God is hell. And everything you are taught to fear is the opposite. Basically, hell stands for life and heaven stands for death. So let's do the presentation. There's a lot of things on the screen. This reality is a fractal, which means that there are many different perspectives to look at truth, okay? And no matter what perspective you look from, truth points in the same direction. So therefore, when you have many perspectives, as I have here, it will be consistent, congruent. It points to the same thing. The only thing you have to overcome is the cognitive dissonance of the inversion. Okay, so let me explain. First of all, you all know about the Bible verses about 666, about mark of the beast. Okay, and in this video I will show you that you know that I think that hell is God, but also the beast is God also, and the spirit is God. I will not mention that here. Also, 666 is not a bad word, and so on. And demon is not something bad, as you will see. You have to look into the etymology. You have to look into the root of the words. And you realize that it means something completely different. And then it got twisted, it got corrupted. Okay? So now is without the corruption, the truth is in plain sight in the words. Okay? So we have like this: number of a man, 666. Okay. 600, 366. Okay? So we have that. We know about that. You see to the top right, you see that this Hebrew word means both beast and it means also spirit. Okay? Spirit of life. And spirit of life is the creator. Okay? Then we have sun. To the left, you can see sun. And you can see that it is this Hebrew word. If you remove the middle letter, you get six. Okay. Now we're going to start seeing here that six has a connection to the sun, which will be in many ways. Okay. Not only this way. As I said, truth is true from many perspectives. So, we have known about carbon for a long time, that carbon is six protons, six neutrons, and six electrons. So, some people have been arguing that carbon and so I'm here now. Carbon is, some people have been arguing that, let me see, what do you want? Yeah, organic matter that represents the hell and the bad things. Okay? It is the mark of the beast. It's like organic matter. We are 666, right? But also there is this concept. Well, I'm realizing now I don't have everything here. I can't cover everything. But the concept of the image of the beast, and you also have the concept of image of God. Okay, image of God means that we are made in the image of God. Do you follow? And when we are made in the image of God, we will have similarities. For example, this carbon in Latin is ipsum. Ipsum is the same as know thyself. So thyself is ipsum. Okay? Do you get it? Ipsum, carbon 666. Carbon is thyself. You are carbon. You are organic matter. You are the image of the beast. Okay? And then we come to the word demon. Demon. Where will I start? So, you know the word demon, but you know democracy. Democracy, it comes from Greek demos, which means the common people. So common people is demos. And if you are an image of God, you are a demonstration, a demon, a demonstration of God. You are a demos, okay? Image of God, demonstration of God. Then you have like the word carbon copy. So if you're not sure about this six connection to the sun, you have the sun and you have the six here. If you're not sure about that, we also have this magic square of the sun, which is a really old thing that also sums into 666. So the mark of the beast might be actually something good. And I'm not saying it's the Yabba-dabba-doo. I'm not saying that. So we have many, 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 many things pointing to image of God. Okay? And that is something that should start sinking in at this time. We have many different patterns in this fractal reality. So if you are to, in some way, judge what is true and what is not true, what can you do except for looking around in this fractal, which I'm doing here? If you are to be sure of your actions and your choices, how can you do if you don't even listen to the fractal, listen to the words, how they connect? How can you decide? So this is pointing, everything is pointing in the same direction, and this also fits perfectly into the overall negative image about, and the inverted image about what's good is bad and the opposite of everything. Okay, so you are a demon, you are a demonstration image of God, you are 666 carbon ipsum, know thyself, cognosce te ipsum, six in the sun, everything the same, the beast, spirit of life, the creator. Okay, so this is pointing in the same direction, and there is so much more. This is a fractal, it is infinite, the proofs are all around you. This is just a bit of it. Bye bye.